now logged in as a worker and planner with job editor rights, but with prices hidden. So workers with these particular settings can go into the job and they can edit all of the fields in here, apart from the price and services, which they can't change because they've got the prices hidden. If you have prices enabled, then they can also edit the services and price for that particular appointment as well.